guys. Welcome back. Modii101 here, and I'm here with Arizrain.
Hi.
And we are back in Material Energy 4.
Yep.
And this episode, we're going to make my phone make a weird sound. But then after that...
After that, we're
going to go, and we're going to throw in the old Miner's Delight.
That's right, because we can't wait. Because I know what's in there.
Bad stuff. Okay, so we got the biosphere. Click the button. I guess that's out. This thing acts a little weird. So I'm going to put Miner's Delight. Yeah. I'm going to click the button, and then we're going to go back as soon as I find the observatory. There it is. Boom. If it's different. Ooh, it's different.
Ooh.
Oh, look how delightful this is.
Delightful.
Oh, my. Well, there's a lot of orc. There's a lot of bad things going on in there.
Oh, there's a witch.
Well,
there's some weird things. Huh?
I'm ready. Oh, wait. We got armor. Come back.
Okay.
So, we're wearing pants. I might change my pants out. So, I'll take the pants.
Okay.
And how about this? I'll take the helmet, and you take the boots and the chest plate. How's that sound?
Okay.
Deal. Does that sound fairsies?
Sounds fair.
All right. Good. Put a shirt on. We're recording. There's kids watching. There we go. Of course, I'm a man. I'm not wearing a shirt. All right. Let's get in there. I'm going to hit F7.
Oh, look at all these ores.
Exactly. This is a bad place. This is a bad place. We're going in hot.
Okay.
All right.
We have a chance, though, because
there's a thinly veiled chance. We're good. I'm fine.
Watch out, creeper.
I'm good. I'm dancing.
Okay, good job.
I'm living the dream, Patty. I don't think you care about
it. Oh, my God.
Oh, that's you. That's you. I almost killed you. Oh, spider.
God.
Spider. Head spiders. Okay. Okay, got him. Little clank. Okay.
We need
to get down some torches.
All
right. I'm looking for reds. I don't know.
Looking for reds.
Oh, there's a zombie with a giant forehead after me. There's a zombie. You know how I fear anything with abnormal sized foreheads. Keep moving.
Oh my God.
Just keep hustling. I think we should keep hustling. I'm out of torches.
I got some.
Oh, there is nothing good happening to me right now. I died.
Okay, come back.
All right, I'm going to go get some.
Ah!
You're fine. Walk it off.
Yeah. Run from the zombies.
61
torches. Is that a game?
Taking them all. I had no idea.
Oh,
there is a lot of bad sounds happening right now.
Really bad ones.
Okay.
Go away.
All right, I got my knife and I got my torches.
Oh, yes. Zombies get in front of the skeletons. Oh, great.
I'm going to take out this witch. Boom. Okay. Stuck up behind him. Yeah. Oh, I'm spamming this mouse. Yeah. I'm going to break my mouse. Okay. All right. Kill him.
I'm in a hole of sadness.
Patty, I'm in a hole of sadness.
I'm down here with a friend. You're making friends.
Not the good kind. Not the good kind.
I think I'm fine.
Wow, that was kind of...
Okay, it got real quiet over here, so...
I'm gonna get
these bones, because we're gonna be farming soon.
Okay. Oh, wrong button. He's gonna blow. All right, he blew. I'm in a hole again. God, I'm just so tired of being in holes.
Okay, let me come put torches.
Ouchies! Oh, he got me. I'm okay.
Oh, are you there?
I'm here.
Jeez, I keep falling in holes.
All right, we'll stop that.
If you can, like, kill the... Jeez, there's another one. If you could, like, kill him, I'll run around and put torches down.
I'm already in torch mode. I'm getting heavy fire.
Heavy fire.
Patty, look at my flank.
I don't want...
You look at my flank.
I can't. I know, I'm not supposed to look at your flank. Heather would kill me.
That's fine.
Okay, here we go.
We have a very flank-viewing open relationship. Oh, I'm going to get in so much trouble for that comment. She says, I can hear her sign. Is that...
I can't do. She'd be going...
Excuse me.
I won't be in trouble. You'll be in trouble.
Oh, ow.
Okay.
How are you still alive so much while I'm dead?
No, I just died. I just died.
Yeah, but I'm doing it with a lot more flair.
You are. I'm silently dying in the corner.
I've always said this. Patty is very silent but deadly. Wait, that didn't...
Whoa.
Okay, we just got to...
Okay, that hurts.
Unlike the last place, we are going to torch this place up because we got a lot of...
We learned.
I'm in a hole.
Oh, God.
Get out. No, let me... Spider, get... away. Get away. Get away. Okay.
We really did learn a lot from that.
Did we?
Last one. Yeah, well.
Did we?
Okay. Well, we learned. I don't know if we're.
Yeah. Well, we there's something was taught.
Something was taught.
Yes.
Okay. Look at all this iron.
I know. I know.
This is a miner's delight.
It is. I'm very delighted right now.
With a tinge of sadness.
Oh yeah. Well, there's always a tinge of.
There's always. Okay. Let's see.
And this is just the surface.
I know. We hadn't even really gone.
Into the meat and potatoes of the place.
Yeah. There's
definitely
creeper.
Definitely give me some meat and potatoes.
Creeper.
Oh, we're doing good.
Go blow up down there.
All right.
Yep.
I'm kind of stuck in an area. All right. There's a spider over here giving me a stun club.
Oh.
I hate the arrows from with the explosions. Get away.
I got my torches ready.
Get away. Ow!
We can conquer this.
Can we? I died.
Okay, maybe not. But we can try.
Yeah. If we keep saying we can, then, you know, at least we have something to say.
Eventually, maybe.
Mm.
Oh, I put a torch down, then there's a creeper, and I know what's going to happen. He's going to blow my torch up.
Yeah.
They're... Oh, he's in a hole.
I'm coming in hot to the explodey guy. Ow! I'm fine.
You don't sound real fine.
Yeah, I'm fine-ish. Ow, I got bloated up.
Okay.
Why is there... There is a whatchamahoo's it? What are the little green snot rocket guys?
Creepers?
No, the slimy slimes. Oh, I guess.
Oh, slimes.
He's flying around like he doesn't have a care in the world. You know how I feel.
They fly.
Apparently, there was one just flying. Get away.
Wow.
Okay. R.
Wow.
That. R. And plant. Okay, I know there was no red X's, but it's.
I'm gonna run and put.
Run and put. Good.
That's
good.
That's good.
Patty, I'm right. Oh, I got fire arrows.
Spiders.
Oh, I'm not a fan of fire arrows. Not a fan. Oh, there's some bad dudes right there. Bad time.
Oh. Modi was shot by a skeleton.
Surprise, surprise. All right. We're getting there.
Getting there.
I have like major death. I would have put down a death counter on here, but the server will have so much space to store information.
store all those numbers?
Yeah, that's a...
I know.
A number.
It's pretty sad.
A lot of number crunching.
Oh.
Looking for red X's.
Well,
Getting them all. We're gonna own this place, Patty. You get away with your...
Okay. Efforts. We're gonna what? Own it. Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm switching to attack mode.
Okay.
And I'm gonna attack. That's.
There you go.
Stop it.
That's the
You're
spirit.
You're so rude. We're your guests.
Ooh. I don't think I can get out of here. I'm kind of like down. Ow. Okay, there's a skeleton over there that hates me.
Yeah. Well, they generally do.
I wish my crossbow worked.
Very seldom are you ever going to... Oh, yeah, by the way, guys, we recorded two episodes back-to-back, so if you told us how to use a crossbow, we went...
Oh, yeah.
Ow, stop shooting me! It's rude!
That's so rude.
I'm so tired of your shenanigans. Look at this guy's antics. Ow, he killed me. All right, I'm back. I got to clear up my inventory. I'm so full of my own heads. Is that weird?
That's pretty bad. Okay, I have three torches.
Oh, I got a potion of night vision.
Two torches.
Then there.
But we have pre-lit up a lot of area.
We have.
Yep. Okay, let's break through and see how bad it is.
Stick that in there. Oh, I got a piece of bacon. Piece of bacon. Okay.
Bacon.
We will, this episode, make...
I got some cobweb.
Sweet.
I want to go mine this stuff.
Well, focus. We got to make it safe.
Yeah, it's almost we're doing really good.
Oh, well, the problem is,
wow, I almost hit you.
Yeah, well, that's I'm running. What would it be without an episode with you hitting me? Let's see.
This one.
Was your phone just blowing up? You were blowing up, weren't you?
No, my phone wasn't even going off.
Okay, then apparently I had a stroke and I'm hearing things.
Yep.
Okay, I'm going.
I'm out of torches, so.
Ire.
Oh.
Okay, I have torches. I'm trying to get down to the meat and potatoes of the place.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I just want some of that purple block.
Uh-huh, because it's pretty.
Really pretty.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think we're doing good. This place seems pretty solid over here. We're definitely going to have to do some in between video. Okay.
Mining.
Yeah, I think I might just kamikaze down here to the bottom and see what I can pull off.
Okay, do that. See what's down there. There's got to be a chest.
Yep. Oh yeah. Well, there's.
Or more. I mean, more than.
I'm still. Oh, I fell in another hole. Okay. Well, I'm kind of safe, but not really. Are
you?
I'm in the bowels. I'm in the.
Are you in this like the center or the corner?
I don't know. I'm in the bowels. I'm.
Well, which bowel?
I don't know. How many bowels do you have?
Yeah,
don't answer that question. Don't answer it. It's better.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't want to die.
Compressed gravel and some compressed dirt and stuff over here, which is.
There's dense.
Oh, jeez! I got bloat.
Oh.
Oh, there's Modi everywhere. It's gross.
Oh God.
All right, I have 19 torches left, so.
Well, hello, little zombie guy.
Hi.
They're all stuck in a hole.
Yeah.
I like this.
So we're pretty solid except up top. Jesus. We're pretty solid.
Yeah,
up top.
Yeah. I didn't see any.
I feel kind of bad because I sound so like surprised by that, but we're pretty solid. Well, I mean, you know, I'm just saying.
Accurate.
From past experiences. Oh, jeez! I'm fine.
Oops.
Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay.
Okay.
Wow, we just okayed at the same time.
Yeah.
I'm going in hot. Okay. I'm going in hot. Where you at? Where you at, skeleton? Yeah. Can't shoot me from down there, can you, butthole? Oh, God, you can shoot me from down there. Okay.
Hole. There's some really cool blue stuff down there.
Okay, don't touch the blue stuff. That's just a good life rule. Just don't generally go after the blue stuff. Yeah, blow up. I don't care. Oh, I switch weapons.
Yeah.
I switch weapons.
I don't care.
Yeah, shoot the zombie. Die already. Thank you. Jeez.
I don't know where you're. I want to come
I'm
down.
In, there's bells. Down. Oh, Patty.
Whoa.
Oh, Patty.
Oh.
Oh, Patty.
Sorry.
I love when you get off silent. That's my favorite.
I don't know what to say. I wanted to come see.
All right, we got a lot of tin over here. Okay, so this place is pretty solid.
We got
this little nook taken care of.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna dig it. We're gonna dig down. Okay. Can you dig it, Patty? You dig it?
I can dig it.
Oh geez, it goes right into bad times down here. All
right. Right into bad times? Oh.
A whole butt ton of bad times.
Oh,
that's
boy.
A magic butt
yeah,
top. Just
saying. Do you have any torches?
I have 15.
Oh.
Okay. So
I'll follow you.
Okay,
then.
And we're going to kill the spider. What is that? What is that? Oh, it's an orberry bush. Oh, that's cool.
Oh.
Okay, we're doing good.
I thought I saw a diamond. I guess.
Yeah. These are. Oh, jeez! Get away! He's got an attitude.
Oh.
It's magic. He's got an attitude. Well, did we just get killed by the same spider?
Yes, we did. He, like, took care of you and then came over and just...
Okay, so one thing we were supposed to do in here is we're supposed to look for grout. Yeah, oh, I found some.
What is grout?
It's kind of gray. Kind of looks like sand a little bit. Let's do this. I don't think I have... Oh, I have a mattock.
What do you dig it with?
What the... Why did that? Oh! I have a mattock that has fire.
That automatically. I see. So it cooks it.
Yeah. The only problem with that is that.
Is that a shovel?
Well, it's a mattock. Oh, I have a shovel.
So I don't know what a mattock is.
It's a mattock. I don't know. It's like saying I don't know what a bird is. It's a bird. I don't know what you. It is a shovel, a axe. But I do have excavator, which is a.
I can't seem to dig the grout. So.
Well, I got a shovel.
I'll dig other stuff.
You can't dig it. Is that you getting? Okay. I have a total of 5 and 1 seared brick. So, one piece of grout. I guess one piece of grout only does make 1 brick. So I should use this so that we don't have to cook it.
Yeah.
Now, if I had a pick that had this, that would be cool because it means it would automatically cook any ores I mined. Can I mine?
Yeah.
Yeah, this will work on.
I'm
going to
go down there.
Okay. I'm scanning the surface. Scanning the surface for more grout because grout, if you remember, seared brick is what we need to make our smeltery to cook all of these things we're getting.
I remembered. so proud.
I am. I feel like a mama bear the first time that her little child has set out into the world. You're my cub, Patty. That's what I would get.
Oh, God.
You're my cub.
Oh. Okay.
So keep...
You begin to feel comfortable handling the obsidian pickaxe. Oh. You spin it around with a flourish.
Ooh, that sounds like something to do.
That it does.
That means that you're... Oh, mine just upgraded too. You feel comfortable handing your pig iron pickaxe. Fixing up the wear and tear.
Is this haste?
Lasts a little longer. So I got one reinforced, which means...
Wow.
Okay, so...
Awesome.
Oops. Still in the Great Grout Hunt.
There's some X's down.
Okay. Oh, you don't have any torches, do you?
No.
That would be too easy. I'm lighting them up as I find them.
Oh, look what I found.
What'd you find?
The wall.
Okay, good, good.
The side wall, I think.
So,
bedrock.
Kind of in a hole. Yeah, that's the side of the chamber.
Oh.
Okay, so.
I am not going to walk past anything this time.
Okay. Well, I don't think you meant to do it last time either.
So I didn't. What's
this?
But...
This is colored glowstone. Okay, so that's the glowstone. The black stuff is the glowstone. All right, let's do that. Hi, Creeper. How you doing, buddy? You want to give me a kiss? Come here. Come here, you.
Give me a kiss. Here.
Yeah. All right, guys, we're back. Sorry about that. My computer decided that creeper was super scary, so it tried to protect me from it by being a jerk and shutting off. So we're still down here. Patty is back up. I think you're what?
I came back down.
Kind of get rid of some stuff.
Yeah, I cleaned out my inventory, so I have room for some.
All right, so right now I'm currently at 17 bricks. If I die, I die because my inventory is pretty full, but I am getting deep down here. Okay, so there's a lot. We got some ferrous. We got a lot of ferrous down here.
Oh.
We got a lot of copper ore. Oh. That was the wrong button. Get away. I have to hit F7 again so I can see. Oh, yeah. Patty, we're going to make some more torches, right? Oh, I think I made it to the bottom. I made it to the bottom. And I found the grout mother load.
Did you? Oh, awesome.
So hopefully next episode we should have our hands on some smeltery fun. Yeah, take that little zombie. Don't go in that hole.
You tell him.
Yeah, no more of this Mr. Nice Modi. No, it is just zombie face smacking left and right. Oh, there's spiders. I didn't take spiders into account. Oh, and there's a zombie. Oh, that zombie heard me talking poop and came up and killed me.
Okay, don't kill me.
I'm not. Well.
Okay. Oh, yeah. You're up here. I was like, I'm coming down.
All right. I'm just throwing some stuff here. Just the ores so that we can get to them a lot easier.
Okay. We didn't find the chest, though, yet, right? It's down
Don't
there.
Rush the miner's delight. Don't rush it.
Well, I'm not rushing.
Are you not delighted?
No, I am delighted.
I found
delighted
the bottom.
That you're
That's
actually
something. Yeah.
Only died like
50 times. That's a new.
Yeah, that's a record.
All right. So I'm going back down. Let me see if I can figure out how to get to where I was. Because I had a good spot. Oh. Okay.
Yeah. I want to go. I want to follow you down. Oh, I was going to get a shovel. That's what I was going to do. I get to the chest like thing and I totally forget what I'm
doing. That happens to me when I go in the kitchen. Now I gotta go in the kitchen to get. Wait. What do I need? Okay, so I'm still not quite down where I am, but I'm still finding a few red X's and cleaning them up. All right. Oh, geez. Well, I'm down here. I found the chest.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Oh, geez. Oh, I wasn't ready. I was. I died.
Oh, I was going to TP
you. Okay, well, I can get back.
Okay, well, I'll follow you down.
Come on.
I don't know
I'm right behind
going.
You. Right behind you. So go left.
Okay.
Age left. What?
Well, okay.
What?
By the time I turned around and found you, I was...
I'm here. Okay. I'm here. Patty. Sure.
Okay, I see you. Go.
It's funny because that's not her real name, so that's why I like to mess with her about it.
Yeah, always. Ow!
See, you always come in hot. That's your problem.
I do. I know. Okay. I know. Oh, okay. Sit down here. I did it again. All right.
Did you make torches, by the way?
No.
Well, I've got three, so let's make them count.
Such a patient sigh.
Mm-hmm. I'm the most patient person ever. All right.
Okay.
What?
Well,
there's the chest, by the way, that I found. A little less judgmental.
Well, that was not okay. I'll save your life here. Okay. Take care of the zombie.
So I'm out of torches. Well, thanks for saving my life.
Okay,
I'm don't TP yet. All right, he's dead. He's dead. And I got your head. So you can TP to me now. But I would hurry. Oh wait, don't TP. This guy's got a shovel. I'm gonna try and get a cool shovel.
I'm gonna make some torches really fast. Yeah.
Oh, he's infernal. He's got some juice. Oh, spider. Oh, it's a smorgasbord of death down here.
Oh my god. Oh,
okay. All right. So we got him. Skeleton, stop shooting me. I'll be up there in a second. I'm coming.
Okay.
Hi.
Do you want some torches?
I want some torches. Okay. I have no idea how long we've been recording. Well, let's do something real quick. You know what? I think we're coming close to the end of this episode. I think we made some major headway. Before we go, let's get into our book and see if just simply running around down there.
We found something,
Going to a quest. We're going to go into Lost in Space. And let's see. Any purple ones? No. Not a single one. Not a single one.
No, well, wait. Chemical? Biosphere. I never claimed that before. I get a reward back.
Well, it doesn't look like we opened anything up, but we'll definitely jump more back in the book. Hopefully between episodes, we will go down. Probably in between episodes, we'll go down. We'll start clearing the ore from the top, cleaning this place out. I'm sure you guys are glad to, you know, not sit here and watch us die the whole time, but I think deep down you kind of like it, and it's weird. It's weird.
It's very weird. So. It's kind of mean.
All right, open up that reward bag.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. I know, I just wanted to do it. Oh, it's just, it was a golden laugh.
Well, that's good, that's good. We can
last
you up some vittle.
Yeah.
All right, guys, well, hey, thanks for watching. We hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure you go down, click that thumbs up on both videos. It shows the support to both of us. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, please put it down in the comment section. Trust me, your guys' comments help us out more than we help ourselves.
Yeah, that's for sure.
People are like, just do this. We're like, oh, are you pretty familiar with this mod pack? Nope, never played it. I'm just not you guys. All right. And if you're watching my video, go check out Patty's channel. The link is down in the description. Hit the sub for. Let's build her up. Let's get her super famous so that I can borrow money.
It makes me all warm and
Get her super famous so I can borrow money from her because I'm broke. So. And if you're watching her view, come check out mine. Really for the same reason. Because it's warm and fuzzy, not the broke.
Warm and fuzzy,
All right, guys. We will see you in the next episode of Material Energy 4, and hopefully we will try and start getting into the smeltery and make ourselves some quality armor.
Some good stuff.
We're going to die the same, except we're going to look good doing it.
That's right. It's all in
All right, guys. We'll see you next time.